I would do one side of the scene as the older man, and then as the young man, I would have this tiny hearing aid-like device that was radio controlled that I would have in my ear, and I would have, you know, I would be acting with myself, hearing my other voice in my ear, with Bob Z on a microphone, saying things like, you know, go to the car, open the door, as I was acting, so that I could time out everything perfectly.